Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck.
I'd say worried about how things will be handled with Gregory and Emma taking over. I said they let him stay here. Emma was sure Emma would throw him out. Now we'll never know.
Oh my, you're taking this hard, aren't you?
That is Cody Haynes, obsessive collector and master of disguise. That's Cody Haynes taken care of. If you want to find the painting, this is the time. Then find an exit. I'll transfer the money to your account.
Huh?
He was here when you saved him, Madame Carlyle.
Good. You got the painting too. Now head for an exit.
Gotta dig this place. Another graveyard, trophy room, and the office safe is hidden behind a portrait with a secret mechanism for a
Work on it.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
What was that?